I've got some string together off my tree in between episodes, and I built a load of these, which is good. Now, I need to automate this. It's, you know, I'm putting the stuff from here into here, and it's going into here. Some of it's getting compressed, obviously put it through there, and then going down into here. Now, obviously this needs sorting into the right places. So I'm going to quickly build offline next stage of here, then I'll show you what I have done. So, back in a bit, guys, little update. This is what I've done. I cannot find no way of piping items except for via Blood and Logistics. The recipes are disabled. I've even checked the wiki for the mods, and I put the recipe into the crafting table and it does not work. But just thinking, can I use like a thermal expansion and use a tesseract? I'm quite a bit off that, but well, 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 there we go. There's the way around it. So what I'm doing here is taking it too close. I pick up the chest and I pop it up here. It pumps it through into here. That puts them together as 4 or 8. That goes into there and around through around there. So anywhere for it to do it. There's the one there to go straight down. Because at the time I didn't know I was going to put it into that. I'll put that right in a minute. They go down into this. And then this one here smashes it. That's no good. This smashes it. Turn the one I have that. Back a second, guys, just change it over. Actually, I'll change it over and it's finished like that. So then that's smashing up. That's the system dragging it over back into here. And then I can pick that chest up and switch it with that chest. And then it'll go through again. So I haven't got to worry about doing it all myself. And here's yours I have got. That shouldn't be in there, that shouldn't be in there. That shouldn't be in there. So I'm blocking everything up. Putting it all into block forms. Because I just don't want 4 million in one chest. And that's that processing. Now, when that's doing that, put this down here. Very honest as we loop that, but well. I'll fix it when it's still down. So let's just go down here a minute. To my corner. So hungry. Well, I didn't know that could happen. I knew I was low on health, but it wasn't going to hit me. But did you see that? When I died, a slime spawned where he died and hit me. Which is no fair. That is absolutely shocking. That's not doing my lives any good, is it? Okay. I'll be back in a second when I've just sorted out my infantry. There you go. And this is how many ender pearls I've got. Been collecting a few. The lens I do is recording, I die. Just always have times I didn't, but there you go. Now. So that's processing there. Now, over here we need to, this is the cobblestone generator, obviously. Okay, there we go. There's my cobblestone generator. Then I need to make another cobblestone generator here. And then that can be smashed into gravel, and the gravel can be smashed into sand, so on, so on. Okay. And then the sand can be processed. Because, yeah, we've got gravel processing for a sift, and it's sand processing for a sift too. But there you go. We'll come back to that. Let's look at the book for now. What can I actually do quest-wise? If you die, you are out. Not good. Need power. Ah! Wrong dimension. I can do that now. So I have got the ender pearls, okay. Back in a second, guys, just checking my stuff and see if I'm ready for that. Now I've tunneled it all off, so I should be fine when I go in there. Naughty. Don't do emerald blocks, mate. Okay, now, first thing should do the job. Let's do this. Up we go. I'll bring all my gear too. No. They're still spawning. Stop that. Some reason, which is completely beyond me, and I've got to sort this out. They are spawning, or something's happening, on top of here. Filled in all the tunnels, that's down here. Oh, I need a police here, I'm going to have to fill this whole thing into cobblestone. I'll do that offline now. Right, in between cuts. In cut. I'm battering, so. Should be safe. The graveyard news makes me think it's not safe, but. Whoa! Hello? It's no zombie people. So it's just the fishes. Okay. Woo! Now, I'm in wrong dimension. This isn't material, Scott. If you get my way. This will be here? Oh! The same as material energy. You don't have to go to the Nether, but you can. I would make it something. But that's up into the, well, it was last time. Let's go and have a look at my death point a minute. I'll meet you down there. The problem of having two hardcore maps going, you get confused. It gets confusing between both. Well, bloody brilliant. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Not Didn't get much back from that, did I? An old vanilla bow. That's worth nilt. But well, back up we go now. Let's look at this bow. Take 149. 149, 60, 185. So I'd say it's the same order as that. So 149 is... Get in, pig man. Yeah, so it's just that direction. Not a ready. I got him, but still. I'm out of food. I'll be back when I got some food. What's it? Okay, let's do this now. Do I have to go this way, won't I? It's 149, yeah. First one, whatever that is, yeah, this way. Nope, this way. Got some cobbles sitting back for me too, as you can see. Bit of a strange engine for that one. Without going in disguise, I've got enough to do as it is. But then playing with another. But looks wise. Okay, stop spinning out, Mark. 149. 185, 185, 60. Trolling me, aren't you, James? I'm being trolled. It's here. What? What do you want me to go there for? What a weird little quest. Okay. Don't get that. What else we've got visitors never done? But we need, here, we need this, an angry doll. A-N-G-E. Where's my angry doll? Whoops. Got any blaze powder? Is it really worth looking through? Now let's get out of here. See what I got back in the bay. At least that's that quest done. I'll look at my bag in a minute. Let's just get over to the safe side. Let's just take a walk over here, but they're only one shot kills anyway. Just remember something, guys. Didn't I put in here? Yeah, that's a miniature heartland stick or something like that. Swirling glass. Wow, brilliant. That's amazing. Not. Must be doing fine for power. I can't get to the power now. Build this out here a minute. What I'm doing is, I bet you're wondering is, there you go. Now I can fill it up with power. Now. As you can see, the system's not quite effective yet. I'm losing some ores. But I'll get there. So that's that. Now, what to do next? Okay, quest log. Yeah, that was a quest log. Angry Skull. Do I have any of those yet? 4 blaze powder. I'm gonna get more sticks. Okay, now. Angry doll. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yes, Neverwort bag. Soul sand. Oh no. That's what I need in the Never. Where I can get soul sand. Tainted soul. Bees are in the Never. Okay. We'll leave that process, I say. And I am thinking, personally, the next process is enchantments. Oh yes, and I can't do transfer nodes and all, because the transfer pipe doesn't exist in this mod pack. The recipe is being disabled, so. Purpose one is in the pills for, don't exist anymore. Just shove that in there. Now, so we're going to need some enchantment table so I can get enchantments on it, get a load of diamond armor, head to toe, and we're going to Never and destroy everything. So, that's the plan. Enchant. Did I make an auto enchanter up here at some point? I didn't have leather, did I? Yes, that was true. So here we got a auto brewer. My potions too would be nice. Seared bricks, I need to make that bigger. Need an AE system, but there we go. That That's a good point too, because I've got fire resistance. What's this? Lock breaker. Now just slam it over here. So we need power, so. Lava generator, solid. Yes, I could do that, yes. I think that might be the easiest way to do that lava system. Because we have tesseracts, yes. That's what we'll do. I'll copy what I've done in my other Let's Play. So what we need is, we'll come back to that because I need power to do this. Because I want to do the use a better machine. I need power anyway. So lava. First piece on disabled. Yes! We need lots of these, so I'll be back when I've made a ton of them. Okay, I've managed to do some more. Now, let me make some. Didn't do as many as I could for was hoping. But I've got 9. 9's good. Let's just stick them here. Oh, it slips in there. Didn't know that. Slots in there. Okay. But I've got 9. I was trying to do 16, but not enough redstone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One row nearly, 10 in a row. Okay, now. We need lava in those, obviously, now. Let's see the lava. Oh yes, of course. A crucible, a baked crucible, basically. With a torch underneath it. So I need 10 of those. And 10 torches. I have moved this up here too now and got my stuff in it. Pumping it all out. Downstairs working on it. Still got more dust to process, but I thought a bit empty just because it was overflowing. I need to make it bigger, but there you go. Now, yeah, of course, that is that you bake it, yeah. Okay, I'll make some of those and I'll be back. Okay, I'm back now. Let's stick it here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, but that doesn't seem very sound to me, safe to me. I'll be back in a moment. I've built that up quite a bit. 9, there you go. Not much more out, but it's something. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I pop the one there. Now, obviously, we need another cobblestone generator for over here. So clearly, we want cobblestone constantly pumped in these. So take a bit of cobblestone too, and then we need that being dragged out into there. So, how does one do such a thing? Well, one hasn't got nodes or transfer pipes. Oh yeah, if you wonder why I'm not killing the Enderman, you can hear. This is why. That's not, this is why. And two stacks and two, so. Let me just check something for a minute. They need to come out of there. They're complete. Now that's ready. So now what I do is I get this. Grab that there. Grab that. Put it back up. Pop that down there. Take out any dust. And then that orbit choice test through. Put that back and check the power. So I need some more lava in there. That means that's already done that. Tin sand. Okay, dust made me come through it now. And that's that. Okay, now. I'm going to just take these upstairs a minute. Have something to eat. Process the tin. Now, back down here. Now, we're looking at this system here now. Let's see. How am I going There is no way. Just be silly. As you can see, it's a solid system. Still working on the tutorial too. I'll just give you some time with that. Got other things to do too. And there's other things I'm doing for YouTube too, you don't know about, but. That's just for you to find out and me to know. I have upgraded both my picks too. Now. Okay, well. First of all, let's get a cobblestone generator going. Okay, so. Buckets of water and lava are needed. I would normally skip this, but I'm not sure why I want to record, so I'm having 4 million cats like normal. Getting a bit fiddly, so we need one lava, one water. Don't know how a torch mount stone. Ah, cobblestone. To be precise, but still. Stone. So let's look at the design again now. Yeah. So it's block, drop. So block, drop. Hate doing this every time. Always think I'm gonna die. Block. I used to do with vanilla, I used to use a thermal expansion. So I'll get to it in the end. I could probably make some machines, but I mean, we'll get there. Okay, now we need a gap, so block, lava. So block. Let's just quickly do this a minute. If anybody's wondering, a really good tip. Like, I've noticed people do this crazy thing. Yeah, there's one way. If you just hold down your Q, well, Q for me, and hold down duck, then hold down backwards, together, Q first, then backwards. So then, like, now I'm holding Q and backwards. Just look down, hold your right mouse button. Do not leave all three go, and off you go. So much easier. Obviously you don't need to push the keys through the keyboard, like I've got a habit of doing. Lucky keyboards are strong. I only do that pushy thing though really hard when I'm doing that, so where they're gonna fall. There you go. Run all the way back here a minute. Really jaded, really. Said this before, on things like this, but this is really crazy. This is the craziest one ever. I make bread, which is wheat. That heals me about two or three hungers. Beef does one. The harder resource to get it in Argonian skies, the harder thing to get heals you less than the thing you start at the beginning of the game with. I don't see how that's hardcore in any shape or form, or makes any sense in any shape or form, but. That's how it is. That. Water there and lava there. We don't know. Oops, let me mine this. Yep, that works. Okay, that's that. Now we need something to constantly smash that. It's obvious what we need there. So, I'll make another one of those and I'll be
working
back.
Towards a redstone. Think I might have to go in a minute. I'm just going to check in a second. But just before I do this,
boots and a helmet. One helmet.
boots. That's better. Now we're talking proper resources. As you can see, his knee's emptying. Yeah, I know, there's a waste. Don't care. When you have this much resources, it really doesn't matter. Heck. Constantly crafting. Now I've put some gravel in, cobblestone in through it. I've put it into this one, as you see. Turn into gravel, going to sand so I can get redstone. At the moment I'm not getting redstone. Back in a minute, guys. Hey guys, I'm still trying to get some redstone, but I've gone through it. I've processed a lot of resources. Just need certain things, I've got to get a lot of it. Processing all this still. And I decided to just make a sword because my other sword's broken, so let's get that together. So we need some tin. One block of copper, a different copper. I need some. Need some tin. Let's get some tin then. Tin, there you go. Just make sure we've got the copper. Yeah. Need to smelt some more. Double click on the toolbar if you're wondering how I do that. Okay. Process that, that, that. Ah, that's not a tin. You stupid computer. You see me, guys. You see me typing tin. A dumb machine. Okay, let's try that again. Let's hope it tunes its brain in. Tin. I mean, that's aluminium. Tin. Nope, there's no TIN in that. Okay. That's tin. One doesn't look like tin. Funny enough. Okay, let's do that again. Tin, copper and tin, yes, copper and tin, and yes, just shove it back in there like that, put the lead in there, and downstairs before we carry on, show you what I've been doing. Well, I've been waiting, standing here waiting for things, but oh no. There's a problem. Yep, there's a problem. There's a problem, Mr. Manon. There's a problem. Now, okay. Back in a second, I put some lava in that. Okay, that's that. And what I've done is, basically, is... No, I keep bugging out every so often. Popping off the wrong side, but there you go. I found out for some reason that wasn't inputted anyone going into there, which I don't understand because I thought it was before, but there we go. And I've done that like that and I have to go straight into it, which makes more sense. And that's straight against it with a diamond one. I upgraded that one. I upgraded some chests here. And in between, cuts have updated that chest there, because there's nowhere near big enough.
still is nowhere near big enough, but AE system, we need an AE system. But that's work in progress. Now, let's get this sword going. Now, we need a rapier, because they're the best ones. And, oh, I say this because, yes, they're slower, but they are, slower, but they, sorry guys, give me a minute. No, they're not slower. They do less damage, but they're a lot quicker. Oh yes, blocks of steel, I forgot that. Ardite, cobalt. Yes. Oh, that's not working. Need more redstone for that than me. Can't make a rapier then. Oh, we can, we still make a rapier. Oh, it's a hammer you need for that. So you're still upgrading it. Okay, we need a sword blade, a little thingy bob, and one of those. So what we got here? A tool rod. A sword blade. And a little thingy bobby. Yeah, a cross pattern, one of those. So I need to put that there, get some gold. I'll be back in a minute and that's smart enough to put the show you that. This one here, I didn't tell you what it's doing. It's putting stuff in it, obviously, but it's doing that. But no, the hammer's in it, so I can fill it with hammers, so then it's constantly doing it. Moment, I'm converting loads of sand basically so I can get it converted into dust, because then I can use the dust through a sieve to get redstone. And we need to automate this soon, so we need to automate this being put in and out. But we'll get there in the end. I'll get there, but you know what I mean. Okay. Okay, I'll be back in a minute when I fix this buggy thing. And before I do go, I'll call it buggy because if I go up there, it's not full. It always bounces where my cursor is. But it always overflows and it doesn't let you choose it. Even though it's not full. But there you go. Back in a minute. The gold didn't disappear mixed with another ore, so I'm going to have to be back when I've emptied all of that. Very annoying. Pop through these down here now. Back in a bit. Not emptied it yet. Getting there very slowly. But I've got redstone. Let's just wait for this minute. A little bit longer. Loads in there. Hundreds of ore. No. Down here, I finally got to the next stage. As you can see, I've got dust. Oh no, I haven't got dust in there. Wow, it's processed it through already. Wow, that was quick. Then you just put that in there, there's a couple of stacks. Ah, there it is. Ah, oh, thinking. Now I've got 8 redstone. Yes! Look amazing, but. It's something. Now, let's see, we need to get this smashed up, transferred from there to into there, so. Back in 44 minutes left, let's move this around, so for now we'll disable that. Grab that. That one. No, not the system upgrade. That. Wait. So we have this. Up.
there, we'll put this interface thing. Turn off that. Oh. Oh, I see. That's XP mode anyway. What are you doing? That means I disable. We had them left clicking it, right clicking it. Left click that one and disappears. Left click again, reappears. Left click this one, nothing. XP is it out? So that one's out. Oh, I see. Okay. So guys, I don't use this thing much. I'm used to use my nose, which I can't make in this mod pack. There we go. Now that'll make them and then pop that into there. Now, not the world's best system that, but it saves me having that underneath the hop of the work. That's why they're all over the shop there. It's annoying. Now, they're going up into there. Back in a minute. Good idea. If I get this, put that there. Okay. Get that. Put that on there. So then it gets sucked out into there. And I can put the hopper. So I guess that'll happen. Hopper there, okay. Yeah, and then the can I just transfer them being silly? I can transfer them quick and don't need to do what I was thinking, huh? Oh. But when it fills up, it was going over there, but there we go. Now, what's going on here? Okay, it has some left over. Okay, so what I can do is, now, cobblestone's made, it goes up there and into there. I want the hopper. There we go. There and into here. No, into one of these. Then it can go down into that. Yes, yes. So we need one of these, okay. So I'll be back in back when I've made one of these and Tom is activated. Okay, let's put them in there. On that, and what I think about it, we do not want no. What have we got there? But we don't want that. We want a chest there because we're going to have. No, we don't. We want this because it's only going to be one type. Dust. Managed to get some more redstone too. Let's check again in a minute. No dust in there. Grab that redstone. That's that. For some reason it won't put those through, it does that sometimes, but it's out of power. It's not out of power, it's being stupid again. Oh well, I don't care. Oh, look at that some other time, let's just get this done and then run out of time. Go grab that. Now we want this to go here. And we want that. Like that, and that, like
So they go into there. They can pack to that. Interesting. Okay, so we need a, yeah, we need one of these. I don't know, it could be turned into gravel first, isn't it? Yeah. So it does need to be replaced, placed, and that is actually correct. That needs to go down there. I need another one. Didn't realize that. Back in a minute. That's that now. That's making cobblestone. Well, it's not. Let's turn that back on. That's crafting cobblestone. Yeah, and that's. Going in there. I'm assuming. But it must be going somewhere. Okay, and that's going into there now. That's going into here. That's been placed to here. Now that. My dog. Biscuit. So I can see what I'm doing now, that was it. That like that. Okay. Do that. No, I don't want that. That was it. That's not right. Being silly, guys, I want hammers in there. They're going the wrong place. Because these stupid things are need replacing. That's not going to work. I'll look at this in between videos, guys. I don't know what I do, but in between videos, I'll clean that up. I'll get this working so they come into the, that gets made cobblestone, it goes in there, it goes through, it gets smashed, makes dust, and the dust goes through into the next section. And I'll have it going along there. Now I can do it now we've got redstone coming in. And we'll get that sorted out. Without an AE system, I cannot see any way physically possible to do it. How to put into that. Unless I use chests. But then I gotta have it up here somewhere, then I gotta have it going down from there, down, but you can only put hoppers underneath. Less. There is one other option, I think. Something must be kind of funny today. There's this. I don't know what that does. Well, look into that. That requires blaze rods. We
which is just not happening, so I can't use that. So I don't know. I'll look into those guys, but I've got to go. So I'll see you guys again for next Argonian Skies. Let's play. Bye for now.